And, you know, it's not complete. It's just three games. We haven't won anything yet. The score of game four is 0-0 as of now.
Four decades ago, championships were a way of life in Hockey Town. Now, a new generation of wings were looking to add another banner to the Joe Louis collection.
The Stanley Cup represents the NHL's best, and the NHL's best represents the world's best.
I got all the trophies except the Cup. And the Stanley Cup, it's the most difficult trophy you can get.
As a kid, I never dreamt of playing in the Cup and losing. I always dreamt of playing for the Cup and winning, so that's the dream.
The entire city of Detroit was now delirious with the same dream.
Everybody, yes, here we go, game four, in a game that could see the Detroit Red Wings capture the Stanley Cup.
It is the thing that dreams are made of.
Liriano, Shanahan,
he had the heart. Detroit's near miss seemed to inspire the Flyers, who came out playing their best hockey of the finals.
Not out of the zone, but he saw him again, and he gets leveled by the Flyers. Philadelphia playing a much bigger first period here than we've seen.
Now it's picked up by Bodine. Around the net. He's out for the backhander. Oh! Vernon was going to that far side.
I think the Red Wings are a little tentative, and they have really been on their heels.
But Detroit would not stumble. After 15 playoff victories, they were now a confident club.
Be strong. All better in the ship.
Continuing a trend that had dictated the series, Detroit stung the Flyers in the final minute.
Malfi pulls it off the board, back to the line. Lidstrom with a drive! He scores! Nicholas Lidstrom with a nearly 60-foot bullet! Well, if you want to break a team's back that has a confidence problem, score in the last minute of a period. They have been killer goals.
Lidstrom's rocket was a springboard for Detroit. With a lead in hand and a championship in sight, the Red Wings were relentless in their pursuit of Lord Stanley's Cup.
Yzerman swinging the other way. Here he is. Yzerman shoots. Oh, just missed.
Three Yzerman with McCarty. Yzerman in. Yzerman wants. Twice. Shot. Side. That's down. How about Stevie Wynne?
Yzerman will get this crowd on its feet again.
Here we go, wait.
With the legends of yesteryear as their witness, the 1997 Red Wings delivered the final blow.
McCarty drops back with Nealon in front of him. McCarty draws. McCarty in. McCarty scores! Hey, that was a goal! Down, McCarty!
Well, there's a highlight goal. It's showtime at the Joe.
Seconds left for the Detroit Red Wings on a Stanley Cup champion.
It is just love pouring out, that's all it is.
I love it, it's the best! They're all great, but dude, that's where I started my career. The way the season started this year, it's unbelievable.
The winner of the Conn Smythe Trophy, Mike Vernon.
Crowd starting to chant Stevie because they know they're looking for the captain.
It's my pleasure to present the Stanley Cup to Steve Yzerman.
Nobody deserves the Stanley Cup more than that man right there.
Oh.
members of the former Soviet Red Army team.
Savor reaching that goal today. What a beautiful sight that is.